to talk about the brand new version of World of Color called Winter Dreams. Hi, Renee.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm doing great. Thank you so much for having me.
Oh, thank you for talking with us.
Well, welcome, first off, to Disney California Adventure Park and the Disneyland Resort. Are you having fun?
I'm having a blast.
Good. Good. That's what it's all about here. You know that, right?
Trying to show my Disney side.
Well, and you know what? That's what we're trying to do, too. We're Disney. We're just trying to show a different side of ourselves, especially with our brand new World of Color Winter Dreams. And for you and everybody watching, you need to come out and see this amazing new show. It's incredible what we've been able to do with the technology that we now have at our hands. Have you seen World of Color?
So I've seen World of Color. It's one of our family's favorite shows. We love it. It's beautiful and magical, and it just evokes so much emotion. So can you tell us a little bit about the inspiration behind Winter Dreams?
Absolutely. So with World of Color, last year what we did as an overlay is Prep and Landing. We used Prep and Landing, and they kind of came out, opened up the show.
I remember
this
that.
This year, our Imagineers just kind of said, why not create an entire show based on winter, Christmas, everything that we love about this season. And sure enough, that's what we did, and we came up with Winter Dreams, and it is absolutely amazing. We have bits and pieces from Toy Story, some of our characters from Toy Story in there, Bambi, Fantasia, and of course, my personal favorite, is the conductor of the entire program is Olaf, the snowman, from the new Disney film called Frozen. I don't know if you've seen the previews or not.
Well, we have. We've seen the previews.
All right, great. You're making my job easy here. So Olaf is going to be conducting the entire thing, and he just kind of sees winter and sees Christmas through his eyes, and he just invites us all on this entire voyage of with the music, caroling music, music that you love, music that everybody knows. He kind of gets you to sing along. And then he shows you different vignettes, you know, with Toy Story and Bambi, and it kind of gets that emotion going where you're like, oh, I remember that part of this film. It makes me feel so amazing, and I just love this, and I love that. Now, I can't say enough about how amazing this is and the new type of technology that we're using for this show. It starts tomorrow, which is November 15th, and it'll be running through January 6th. And I can't say enough that you need to come out and see this. Everybody needs to come out and see this.
Did you hear him? Come see it. Come see it. So, guests who are coming to the resort, can you give us maybe some tips or, in terms of viewing, best places to view the show?
So, right behind me is Paradise Pier Bay. Mm-hmm. And Paradise Pier Bay encompasses where the show is played, for those of you that have not seen it, but I'm sure many of your viewers already have. And what you can do to find the best viewing is you can get a fast pass. You need a fast pass to see the show.
Okay.
And they'll kind of let you know where you can stand, and you just enjoy the show. It doesn't matter where you are in the viewing area. Mm-hmm. It's just an amazing view nonetheless.
Perfect.
But one of the things that's great is we offer a dining package. So you can purchase a dining package, and we'll actually give you two VIP viewing seats for World of Color Winter Dreams.
Score. That's how I want to go.
But aside from that, there's so much to explore that's new this year at the Disneyland Resort, not only here in Disney California Adventure Park, but really all over the resort. We have a new piece that's called Viva Navidad, where we're kind of celebrating the Latin American.
Awesome, fiesta. I like it.
There you go. And then, of course, our beloved characters, Mickey, Minnie, Pluto, all of them, the whole gang is around the resort, just kind of giving love and sharing that merry spirit.
That's wonderful. Well, thank you so much for speaking with us.
Yeah, my pleasure.
World of Color Winter Dreams debuts at the Disneyland Resort on November 15th, so come on out and check it out.
I know. Why don't we all do a sing-along? It's easy. Just follow my bouncing butt.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, our bodies sing right away. We're so excited. Jingle bells.